Ahoy there, Captain Goujon here, and welcome back to more Horizon Zero Dawn. We are uncovering all of the secrets, every single one of them, in this series. But I'm not entirely sure what those secrets are yet, because they are still somewhat a secret. Last mission we fought some giant robot in an arena, sort of like Gladiator, but with more Terminators, I guess. That's a pretty good synopsis of everything. And now snow is falling on the Nevada desert, which is something none of us ever experienced. And we're at some wreckage site. I decided to go running around to do some collectibles, but was so afraid of ruining the rest of the game that I had to stop. Because, well, I've already spoiled part of it, so I'm doing pretty well. So let's go start the mission. Shut your fucking mouth. Let's go and start the mission, the Heart of the Nora. Go to All-Mother. Commando roll. Commando roll into a cut edit. Yeah. Magic. Power of Sony Vegas, thank you. Thank you so much. But it won't let me teleport all the way to the mission area, so I'm assuming there's going to be some spooky shit going on my way there. That would be my first assumption anyway. I probably need to collect some shit.
These are helpful.
Because I really haven't got lot of shit right now. Oh, I can build some of those. Oh, I can even build some of those! Got more shit than usual. That is good news. Misty. It's all the CO2 emissions from the big cars people drive causing the environment to break down and gently rape our throats and lungs. I'm pretty sure that's correct. It was in a book. Maybe. Probably not. Shut up now. Am I there yet? Yeah, it's fucking miles away.
She wasn't wanting to give up
ground. Oh yeah, that's what happened last time as well. The bad guy, not Hades, the other one that I don't know the name of, the one that killed my first fake dad, decided to dispatch his forces to murder all of my friends. But I don't have any friends because I'm ginger and was bullied at school quite heavily. I'm not ginger. Aloy's ginger. Get out of there. Where are your weak spots? Get down. Let's blow some lumps off this prick. Lovely. Oh shit. Alright. Oh no. No. Oh fuckery. Oh fuckery. Missed completely. He just tried to commando dive and block the attack. That's dedication right there. Okay, let's get out of the way. Healing up to do. Need to finish the prick off. Good. Oh no, not good. Listen now. Why can't we be friends? Oh, that's right, because I'm going to kill you and eat your babies. Let's get three on. Oh, no. Oh, nice. Good save. Shit. I fucking hate these corruptors, man. They are just the worst. Let's get some three notched up. Did I get him? I think I might have tagged him then. No, maybe not. I don't think he has any more weak spots, does he? Oh, what you got? Oh shit. Big rocks. Nice! Big hit. Right in a fucking face.
Stand here. Anything to protect the embrace.
Solid. Used a lot of arrows there. Tripling up, not always a great idea. That's a really big Deathbringer. Ah, it's pretty weak though. You bad guys? Yes. Uh-oh. Oh, tits. Hide behind these big rocks. Oh, goddammit. I could really do without all this shit right now. in a very emotional place. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wow. Fucking shit. Finish him. Oh, he's not dead. No, no, still not dead. No, fuck. Run. If in doubt, run away. Nice. It's a pretty sweet Nicolas Cage dive right there. Fucking hell. This is like an absolute war zone. Getting NAMM flashbacks. Oh, shit. Right, let's keep going. Keep on pushing through. It's okay, they have a very short attention span. So this would be why I couldn't fast travel directly to it, because I had to make my way through all this shit. Uh-oh. Lots and lots of enemies. Oh shit, and cultists as well. Fuck. There are lots. Can I stealth my way up? Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's use a good old rocks to try and distract them all. Nope, don't look over here, look over there. Look behind you, what's that over there? Fucking got to put him down. Missed. How the fuck did you miss? Oh, tits McGee. Wow. Just keep jumping and diving and shit the fucking bed. There's lots. I'm just gonna keep rolling. Much like Fred Durst did with his stupid fucking hat. Oh god. It's okay, I have unlimited rolling ability. Oh no. No. Fuck! Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Everyone knows that the roll is overpowered as fuck. What's that? Health. Good. Right, I'm free. Oh no. Right, okay, slow down. Oh no! How did you get here? Fuck you, man. Oh no, cutscene, not now.
Raise to Aloy's side, now!
I don't need help with this one, I need help with the giant Thunderjaw. Not for all mother, for Aloy.
Varl and Sona.
Oh no. That's okay, they were friends. Just need that big old cannon to blast off his juicy bits. Get these side bits off.
Destroy it.
Uh-oh, bad day. Oh god, okay, it's fine. That's a big amount of health he's got right there. Oh shit. Oh, that's okay, his two guns come off. I'm gonna stay out of his way. Everything will be awesome. And everything will be cool. Shit. Pick it up. Pick it up. This is going to end in tears. Mine, probably. Oh, no. God damn you obstacles. Oh, you fucker. There's another one. It's alright. Get that, get that. Get that. Blow off some of these bits. There we go. Just like Rambo would. Rattle him. Oh no. It's okay, I reckon I can finish this bitch off. Fuck. Don't want to get too cocky now. Sweet. Sweet. One more. Let's go some impact arrows. Just box him off. Yes. Is that it? You done? You fucking toast. You, my friend, are brown bread.
Let's kill his
other motherfucker. You're not so big now, are you? You bloody pussy holes. What's wrong, Boromir? Don't you like those arrows in your chest? You as well. Okay, we're going to take this guy out the old-fashioned way. Ha! Get away. There we go. What else you got? All right, piss off, you kicker. Nobody likes a kicker, a spitter, or a biter. For Aloy. Everyone say for Aloy. Yeah, Aloy did do it. I am the hero that everyone needed and nobody asked for. Woohoo! I'm cool as shit. Everyone wants to be my friend. What we got? Echo shells. I don't give a shit about the purple ones. I just like echo shells. What's this? What kind of gun's this? That's a Deathbringer. I'm going to carry it just to look cool as shit. If you had this picture as a Tinder profile photo, you would get all the dick. Look at that big-ass cannon. Oh, goddamn. I'm taking this with me.
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old stories. Another metal devil. You saved the tribe.
Yep, did do that.
What no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving. So much death. Is the killing over?
No.
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
You suppose? Don't sound too confident.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Goodbye, Carl. It was lovely to see you again, Carl. Calling you Carl, that's your name. If you don't like it, you know where the door is. Ooh. Love all the little things, like the glowing green liquid on her belt is actually jiggling around as she walks. How cool is that? Sorry, moving on. Such a fucking hipster, you're white, you're not allowed to have dreadlocks.
Whoa. You've returned.
You're damn right, yeah. Bump slide. Whoop whoop. Not the most gracious of entries, I suppose.
Aloy, so you have finally returned.
I have.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us.
Because I'm a lad.
Outside,
top lad.
She brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother.
No, I did it.
Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes.
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters.
Surely sisters. They cannot permit this. They're doing it for themselves.
Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction.
Oh, shut
what
up.
If she has come to wake her father.
Just she's got dreadlocks.
She means to
everyone's
finish
got
our
him.
Destruction. We must stop her.
Oh, yeah, that'd be condescending.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Land a big punch right on her face.
If there's anything I've learned since the proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you.
Wow, you absolute bitch. Step aside, peasant.
Finally.
Don't roll your eyes. Such a fucking
Hold
rude thing to do.
Hold for a dental scan.
Here we go.
Error. Alpha Registry corrupted.
Oh no.
Alpha
Spun
Registry
the Wheel of Fortune.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized.
I hope it's Willy Wonka's chocolate factory inside.
Clear to proceed.
The gremlin says to go inside, so let's go inside. Everyone whispering. It's very rude. Oh. Oh shit, we're trapped inside the womb.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped.
What network are these guys on? The signal's always really, really good. Oh, drawings. Oh, purple.
So this is Aluthia.
Oh, that's creepy. It's a fucking doll.
This is where I was born.
So it looks like they've been living underground while the machines took over.
So this was it.
Where you were born.
But why?
Maybe your mum couldn't have children? I don't know. That's usually the reason people are born in test tubes. Let's have a butcher's. What's that?
Another day has passed.
You mean the lights got dim? I don't want to sleep, Mother.
The fuck?
I know, but it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. What I say goes. I want to see the real sun, not lights and pictures.
You will, in time, children.
In time.
Right, okay, so the children revolted and murdered everyone inside. Maybe. Oh, so loud. Inside voices, Jesus.
Where they lived. It's a mess. Everything's broken or painted on. How long did they live here?
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected.
Uh-oh.
Physical aggression is not permitted.
It wouldn't open for them.
Identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Go away!
Excuse me. The door's talking.
So, what was
Whoa.
This place exactly?
There are lots and lots.
Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Is this the Matrix?
Welcome, students. Please pick up a focus device and place it on the side of your head, just behind your eye.
I had to dredge the pits of the world looking for focuses to repair.
But
here sat a trove.
Please get a message
and
with focus.
No one.
That sounds important.
Yes.
Oh, hello. Sorry, silence. Didn't mean to cut you off, mate.
Elizabeth, this message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload.
Beyonce.
The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryo storage. to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobeck, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity.
Holy shit.
Will allow you to re-enter this facility.
So she's a clone, it's not a daughter.
Devices stored below and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities. And over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them. In place, they are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. What if? Oh! The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the Master Override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Shit. So we're a clone, sort of. I guess that's what we are.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument.
You're a violin.
Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill.
Silence.
So when you're done feeling sorry
going
for yourself,
in.
Go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Yes, boss.
Identiscan malfunction rectified. Everything live. Route 1 access unsealed.
We're going up or down? I'm going to assume we're going up. Right. Oh. There we go.
This is going to be interesting.
I wonder how terrified everyone will be of you. That says something cryptic like, I am the destroyer of worlds. And then they'd shit it, and you're like, nah, I'm just playing. Oh, she's invisible in the middle. Oh, no, she's not.
Aloy, forgive. Forgive. The goddess spoke to you?
Fuck yeah, she did.
She did.
What did she say?
That,
kill the Chinese one.
Left a curse to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
Hell yeah.
Her wish.
Nothing else on right now.
What she made me for. Yes. I will do it. I'll try anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
That's right.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you.
Oh, it's that dickhead.
There's a whole world beyond your borders. Whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
You can shut the fuck up. No.
If
not
you can
that.
Fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Mass immigration to another country.
Nora, make way for Aloy, that she may forge the path for others to follow.
Somebody get me a chimichanga right now. That's my first wish. Feels good to be incredibly important. Feels good. So we're going to the Bitter Climb. That sounds just awful. Not sure why we'd choose to go there. But we're going to do it anyway. But we're probably going to do it in the next video. This has been another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. And as I say, in the last like 4 or 5 videos, we're getting close now. I can almost taste it. So if you've liked this shit, like this shit. Share, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. But until next time, Captain Goujon out.